Say he calling from Atlanta, say he miss me. Oh, oh, oh. It's better than that private out to give me. Expect this be a long cold winter. You fucking with us. Hey guys, good afternoon. I am back. Today is Tuesday. Hold on, A. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
Say, I'm letting my mommy record. I'm gonna be quiet while mommy records. Okay, there you go. So today is Tuesday the 23rd. So I wanted to show y'all some packages that I received from Figs. In lieu of Nurses Week, and I actually bought myself a pair of Figs. I was just doing it just because. It's crazy because this is my first like year being a nurse, so I didn't even know that it was actual Nurses Week. That week was so beautiful because Mother's Day was like following. So the company that I work for, I do work for a traveling agency. It was a message that the company had sent out basically saying, don't forget to go and claim your free scrubs from Figs.com. And it basically said you had to do it by the 18th. So I went on after I had already purchased myself a pair of scrubs and then I went on and purchased my free pair. I don't know which one came first. This is my first time I'm opening them on camera with y'all. And my previous video the other week did say that I ordered from Mandala. I did do like a bulk order from Mandala. I got like maybe 4 scrub sets. So that's supposed to be like in the same bracket as Figs, the fit and everything like that. Mandala is okay, but since I've heard so much about Figs and it's a little bit more in price, I went with the Mandala first because it was a little cheaper. But since Figs is a little bit more in price and I've heard so much about it, I just wanted to see about the quality for myself. This package here is the women's navy, both the navy blue. This is the Rafaela oversized scrub top, and I got the top in the size large, and then I got the Zamora high-waisted jogger scrub pants, and I got them in a size extra large. What it's giving, I'm actually really excited about this because I've been wanting me some Figs, and I'll just be like, I don't want to spend that money on them, but I did go ahead and bite the bullet and bought my own, and then look at God, my company that I work for and sent out a free pair, so that was good. The quality feels really soft, so what it's getting, these little like, these are the skinnies, so they have like the little Velcro, not Velcro, what is this called? The little stretchy part down there at the end. These are going to fit way better than the Mandala. The Mandala is a good brand, don't get me wrong. Very good quality, but the Figs feel a little more stretchier. So this is the Rafaela top, but this is the back and it has like the little Figs, like little label on the back of it. So the sleeves, and this is what I like the most because I'm a big arm girl, so I love that the sleeves are like really wide so you don't have to feel that tension of wanting to pull your sleeves down. So I did get the black Rafaela again, the oversized scrub top. I got it in a large, and then I got the high-waisted jogger, but this time I got these in a large. But this has the Aya embroidered on there, which I think that's so decent. Of course, if they're gonna give you something for free, they're gonna have their name on it. Patty. And then this is just like the other one. It has the Figs little logo on the back, the little button with the relaxed top. I feel weird just wearing any other color besides navy. Like, black is okay, but black just gives me esthetician vibes. Like, come here, sis, let me do your massage. Now, these are the large. Okay, so let me see. Maybe, okay, the Aya is embroidered here on the back of the leg. They embroidered the Aya on the back, but it's cool because I work for a real good company, so I wear them all day. So I don't know exactly how these are gonna actually fit. What y'all think? What y'all think is going to get when I get these on? Check back in with y'all later. I'll see y'all later. Baby got a little, my baby got a little calm drip. Say, I'm chilling.
Chilling.
You big chilling or little chilling?
Big chilling.
You big chilling?
Yeah.
Okay.
All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in the backseat? Just trying to get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep your fam around me. So let me know what it's gonna be. I don't plan on getting no sleep. While we doing nothing, moving too fast. Candy paint with the windows all black, seats creme brulee. What they gon' say? With the top down, screaming money, anything. We up till 6 in the morning. When the sunrise, we'll be on it.
Y'all, I finally fixed my camera.
We fixed our
camera. He was sitting here telling me I needed to get a new camera. I called Canon. I gotta see what settings though. That's a beautiful focus, man. All right, y'all, so I'm on my way out. We getting ready to probably go get some tacos
and tequilas. I'm so happy that my camera is fixed. I literally thought I was done for. Need some shades on, cause yeah, it's giving shades outside. Feeling good, looking good. Feeling good, looking good. Hey, hey.
You go out for the result, oh. Nothing to discuss, oh. Cause I didn't win by default. I'm without any doubt, oh. I'm a mean, I be a doubt, oh. I no go feed the girl. I no go feed the girl, it's out, oh. My mind as you be talk, oh. I put my life into my job. I know I'm in trouble. You manipulate my love, oh. I know.
Hey, yo. I'm about to create some content. I know that sounds a little like I'm up there, a little content creator or whatever. I'm actually about to do a video on how I style my braids. If you guys follow me on TikTok, which that is the Brie Nichay, or I think it's Brie Nichay, the Brie Nichay, I don't know, whatever, whatever. I'm gonna link it here. I had posted a video on how I went to Nadine's to get my hair braided, the viral braiding shop. My braids are actually starting to get a little bit worn down. Usually when my braids start to get worn down, I like to do them in like different styles. I like to put them up in the ponytail. I like to do a little bit. I like to do a lot of little stuff with them. So I was like, light bulb went off. Like, you know, let me just go on my channel and show the girls how I do my knotless braids. And I'm gonna try to shy away from doing the vlogs for a little while because I just feel like, don't nobody care about me. But I want to just start doing little videos on how I do certain things because I feel like it's quicker, it's easier on my editing time. So anyway, enough of the chit chat. Yeah, so I'm about to I'm looking at some YouTube videos right now. I'm looking at my favorite YouTubers, currently looking at Pretty Brie MUA because I love her so much. I'm getting ready to make me a little cute little drink. Okay. So yeah, so y'all come over here with me.
Can I sing to you? Yeah. Yeah.
Yours, mine, ours. I could do that for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers. I want to get some champagne showers. All the shrimp and
that. Oh, yeah. I just said, oh my gosh. This is so from Amazon.
Alright, y'all. So, I made me a pineapple jalapeno drink. I've been really, really into these now. I love the whole jalapeno tequila. And this is just my thing. Like, say what you will. I work hard. I'm gonna have me a drink every now and again, okay? And I love to make my drinks at home. Like, I love doing my sugar around the rim. This right here that you see is it's like honey with brown sugar and margarita salt. So good. And the drink is so good. It's garnished with some mint. And I feel good. The drink is really refreshing. So I was just trying to sit here to figure out like where exactly am I gonna film the video at. So let me just, while I'm sitting here and I'm talking and I'm rambling, let me just talk about this. As you guys know, I'm just like getting back into getting my content out there and recording and, you know, just getting things done. Like as far as with my YouTube channel, I gave up on it for almost 2 years. It's like, I'm like nurturing a baby all over again. Like, this is my baby right here. Like, YouTube is my baby. So it's like, it's something that I never thought that I would be interested in doing. But, you know, just knowing that like this is something that I'm really into now, it's just like I have people that I look at, you know, that inspire me and that I love that their way of doing things. I love that I love the content that they create. So I get in this mood where I get kind of discouraged because it's like I'm comparing minds to theirs, and you're not supposed to do that. Like, you're just supposed to, you know, just do you. So basically that's what I've been doing. I've just been doing me. Even though I wasn't as satisfied with like the quality of my videos, I wasn't as satisfied with the editing, I just wasn't satisfied. But I just kept putting it out there because I was just so anxious to just get it out there. Like, you know, I'm back in my groove. I got this content that I'm sitting on. Like, I'm not about to procrastinate because I'm a big procrastinator when it comes to certain things. So it's been so long and the editing style has changed so much. The YouTube game has changed so much. Like, back when I first started my channel, there was no TikTok. Or even if there was a TikTok, I know nothing about TikTok. So, you know, TikTok wasn't popping like how it is now. So now that everybody's attention span is just so short, you gotta be quick on your feet. So I be trying to just get quick videos out there. And every time I upload, I'm learning something different about my editing, my camera. Like I'm just editing. I have a G7X Mark II, which, you know, I could probably update my camera if I really wanted to. Like I've been looking at another camera because I was like, I'm about to just go buy another camera because I thought my camera was broke. So now that my settings are better on my camera and everything, and I am a little better with my editing and the content that I actually record, not recording those long videos that I have to keep editing down, I do feel like from here on out the content will be a little bit better. I do.